Every moment I need you. Everyone needs compassion, a love that's never failing. Let mercy fall on me. And everyone needs forgiveness, the kindness of a Savior. The hope of nations. Savior, He can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save forever. Author of salvation. Rose and conquer the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. So take me as you find me, all my fears and failures. My life to follow everything I believe in. Now I surrender. Yeah. Savior, He can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. He is mighty to save forever. Author of salvation. He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Savior, He can move the mountain. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. Singing for the glory of the risen King. Jesus, shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King.
I keep fighting voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure up. Am I more than just the sum of every high and every low? Remind me once again just who I am, because I need to know.
You say I am hell when I am falling short. once we were maiden, without hope, without light, till from heaven you came running. There was mercy in your eyes to fulfill the law and prophets. To a virgin came the word, from a throne of endless glory to a cradle in the dirt. Praise the Father, praise the Son, praise the Spirit, three in one. God of glory, majesty, praise forever to the King of Kings. And the Church of Christ was born. Then the Spirit lit the flame. Now this gospel truth of old shall not kneel, shall not fade. By His blood and in His name, in His freedom I am free. For the love of Jesus Christ, who has resurrected me.
You are here. you're working. Even when I don't feel that you're working, you never stop working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see that you're working.
Thank you. Lift up a song of thanksgiving today. Let's just bless the Lord.
Oh, we worship your holy name.
Yeah, come on, lift it up. Lift up your praise.
You call me out upon the waters. the great unknown, where feet may fail, and there I find you in the mystery, in oceans deep, my faith will stay. And I will call upon your name and keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace, for I am yours and you.
With fire, the whole earth shakes. song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. And holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder and show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me. Worthy of every song we could ever sing.
Thank you. on, together we sing.
If thou endured the ancient cross, how precious is my Savior's blood. The beauty of heaven wrapped in my shame, the image of love upon display. If happy my heart was worth the pain, what joy could you see beyond the grave? If love found my soul were dying for,
come on, we see.
Wonderful, how glorious, my Savior.
Here I am, down on my knees again, surrendering all, surrendering all. Find me here, Lord, as you draw. I wanna know. I surrender. I surrender. I want to know you more. I want to know you
more. God of creation, there at the start, before the beginning of time, with no point of reference, you spoke to the dark, fleshed out the wonder of life. And as you speak, 100 billion galaxies and more, in the vapor of your breath, planets fall. If the stars were made to worship, so alive, I can see you hide in everything you made. Every burning star, a signal fire of praise. If creation sings your praises, so will I. oceans roar your greatness, so will I. For if everything exists to lift you high, so will I. If the wind goes away, you send it, so will I. If the rocks cry out in silence, so will I. If the song of all our praises still falls shy, oh, then we'll say again 100 billion times, blow. Failure and pride. On the hill you created the light of the world, abandoned in darkness to die. And as you speak, a 100 billion failures disappear. Lost your life so I could find it. If you left the grave behind you, so will I. I can see your heart in everything you do. Every part designed in a work of art.
Lord Jesus, we just thank you for your presence that is here with us. We thank you that one of your names is God Emmanuel, and that means that you are here with us, Lord, and so we can trust in your name. And wherever we are joining in, Father, we just bring our hearts before you, God, and we ask that you would minister through your Holy Spirit to us right now as we sing your promises and your goodness over our lives, Lord God. We welcome you in, and we say, have your way, Lord Jesus. We love you, and we bless your name. Come on, we sing.
All these pieces broken and scattered, in mercy gathered, mended and whole. Empty-handed, but not forsaken, I've been set free, I've been set free. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Oh, I once was lost, but now I am found. Was blind, but now I see. Oh, I can see you now. I can see the love in your eyes, laying yourself down, raising up the broken to take our failures, you take our weakness, you set your treasure in jars of clay.
Come on.
So take this heart, Lord, I'll be your vessel, the world to see your life in me. Oh, amazing. Sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Oh, I once was lost, but now I am found.
Come on.
Was blind, but now I see. Oh, I can see you now. Oh, I can see.
Your desperate plea for help from a God who is close. He is ever present. Come on, we call on the name of Jesus, the only name that saves. His grace is sufficient in every season, in every storm. You're good, you are worthy, Jesus. You're worthy of it all. Come on, as we sing of his grace, you say,
saved a wretch like me. Oh,
myself down, raising up the broken to
to worship. Here I am to bow. I am who you By heavy stones, desire still and all alone. And oh, praise the name of the Lord our God. Oh, praise His name forevermore. For endless days we will sing. On the third, at break of dawn, the Son of Heaven rose again. Oh, trampled death, where is your sting? The angels roar for Christ the King. My gaze transfixed on Jesus' face.
Resurrection power. It's still the miracle that I just can't get over. My name. story, I'll testify. By Jesus Christ the righteous, I'm justified. This is my testimony. This is my testimony.
greater is he who's in me. Greater is he who's in me. Behold, the lion from the tribe of Judah has overcome.
Jesus.
Just want to read Revelation 1, verse 17. And when I saw him, I fell at his feet as dead. But he laid his right hand on me, and I believe he's laying his right hand on us today. First words out of his mouth. Do not be afraid.
Yes.
I declare that over you today. I said, do not be afraid. Yeah. The Lord declares, I am the first and the last. I am he who lives. I was dead, and behold, I am alive forevermore. Amen. And I, says the Lord, I have the keys of Hades and of death.
Wow.
I declare over you viewing right now, I say, do not be afraid. Do not be afraid. In the name of Jesus, I rebuke the spirit of fear. I rebuke the spirit of torment. I rebuke the spirit of anxiety. In the name of Jesus, do not be afraid. Conquered the death and the grave. He is alive, and he has the keys of hell and the grave. In the name of Jesus, life.
Chaos, all the interruptions, all the changes, Lord, from kids not at school to the turmoil of the market to the small business owner to the teacher, to the administrator, Lord, to all the questions, Lord, we declare that you have overcome. And Lord, we release your peace. Peace that only comes from you, Jesus. Peace that surpasses understanding. In the midst of it all, Lord Jesus, we behold you, your perspective. You're a good shepherd, Lord. You're going to navigate all that lies ahead, and we put our faith in your overcoming power. We believe, Lord. We believe, Lord.
Yes, we believe you've overcome.
My God, my refuge, my fortress.
You've overcome. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge.
But in verse 4, it says, he who sits in the heavens shall laugh, and he shall declare and speak. And the declaration he speaks is, yet I have set my king. I have set my king on my holy hill of Zion. And I just see in the midst of the nations being in an uproar, the midst of the nations raging. And I feel like internally in the people throughout and across the nations, anxiety in an uproar. Confusion in an uproar, fear in an uproar within people. And I see the Lord, he who sits in the heavens shall laugh. The one who's seated on his throne laughing, the one who's overcome, seated in a position of rest, not moved, our holy hill, our fortress, our strong tower, our shield, our strength is not shaken, is not moved, for it is seated and laughing. And I see in the midst of peace being released, I see joy being released to the Lord's people. And I just declare over everyone watching this stream that joy would hit your heart as the Lord who's seated on high, the Lord who's seated in his holy temple, as he's laughing over the nations in an uproar, that joy would hit his people, that there would be a movement of joy that strengthens his people in this time. There would be a supernatural joy hit you right now. As you're hearing this stream, as you're hearing this song, that a supernatural joy, that we as his people would tap into the laughing God, the God who laughs when the nations rage, the God who laughs when the nations are in an uproar. And Jesus, I thank you that you are not moved by this, you are not shaken by this, but the one who has overcome the world is seated on high in his holy temple in Zion. And we just declare that, Jesus.
Thank you, Father.
In the midst of the rage, in the midst of the uproar, we are surrounded by you. We're surrounded by the laughing God, the God who laughs, the one whose feet is laughing. Surrounded by your joy. We're surrounded by your peace. We're surrounded by your wings. We're surrounded by your fortress. We're surrounded by your tower. We're surrounded by your shield.
Father is so strong that it reaches through the darkness, it reaches through the chaos, and it finds us where we are. So this morning we sing about that great love of our Creator, the love that our Father has for us. Thank you, Lord.
Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me.
Come on, let's sing it out.
Shadow you won't light up.
mountain you won't climb up, coming after me.
Come on, let's shout it out.
There's no wall you won't kick down, high you won't tear down, coming after me.
Will arise. Death is defeated.
but sing a little louder.
Oh, won't you sing a little louder?
Sing a little louder.
Oh, sing a little louder.
Sing a little louder.
In the presence of my enemies.
Sing a little louder.
Let it out, let it out. There's a song.